your girl Shay. Happy Thanksgiving. And I wanted to get on here personally and tell everybody Happy Thanksgiving. This year has been a rough year for all of us, you guys. But I thank God that we made it. If you're watching this video and you're able to celebrate with your loved ones, or just even if it's by yourself, because I know we're on quarantine, but I just want to say Happy Thanksgiving to everybody. I hope everybody is having a blessed, beautiful, amazing day. Let me know down in the comment section what you cook. Let me know what you are thankful for. The one thing that I am thankful for is you guys. I am so very thankful for you guys. I started YouTube back in April, at the end of April, coming into May. And I never thought I would be here, you guys. I never in my entire life would thought I would be here right now. Like, I never thought that. So I thank you guys. I thank you guys from the bottom of my heart. I thank God for sending all you guys my way. Everybody is here for their own reasons. And I thank God for each and every last one of y'all. I love y'all. And I appreciate y'all. And I am ready to rock out 2021 with y'all. Excuse me. I started in the middle of 2020, so I am ready to rock the whole year out with you guys. I'm ready to rock 2021 straight through with y'all. The good, the bad, the ugly, and the sad. Let's get it. But we only gonna pray for nothing but positive, good things and blessings for the year of 2023. Let's claim it, you guys. Let's claim it. Nothing negative. Don't let people upset you. Don't let people get to you. Let's just claim nothing but positivity and blessings for the year 2021. Let's claim it right now. Everybody stop what you're doing and claim it. But I just want to get on here personally and tell everybody Happy Thanksgiving. I am enjoying me and my family. I cook. Y'all know I threw down in the kitchen. And I just want to come on here personally and say you guys Happy Thanksgiving. That's it. And I love you guys. And I'm thinking about you guys. And I hope y'all enjoying this day. I hope y'all really enjoying this day. And y'all be safe. Keep your hands clean. Stay your distance. Love on your family. Love on your neighbors. Just love on random people. If you people need to be fed, you got some extra food, stack some plates up and put them in a basket or a tote and sit them outside and let your neighbors know, hey, I got plates outside. Y'all can come grab a couple. Just be generous, you guys. We are so very blessed. Like, just to, even if you don't have a Thanksgiving meal and you're able to just eat anything, you are blessed. Even if you're watching this video, you blessed. Like, just remember, out of every situation, there's a blessing in it. Keep that in mind, you guys. Like I say, stay faithful, stay prayed up, stay humbled, and continue to claim everything you want. Claim it, talk it into existence, speak it into existence, claim it, and watch how things start happening for you. So, once again, I love you guys so much. I thank God for you guys. I'm so very thankful for each and every last one of you guys. Thank you for the support. Thank you for loving me. Thank you for accepting me. And thank you just for just being patient with me, because I know things have not been smooth. So I'm working, y'all, and I am getting better. So I thank you guys. And I love you guys. And I hope you guys having a great, blessed, wonderful day. And I will be seeing you guys in the next video. I love you guys. Bye. Happy Thanksgiving again. Happy Thanksgiving to everybody. I love you guys, and bye. See you in the next video. Bye.